My name's Robert Goodman. I'm an actor. And I'm here at the Vue Cinema in Leicester Square, in one of the most vibrant, exciting cities of the world, arguably the cultural centre of the world, London. And we're here for the world premiere of Sho Pieces, which is the film that we're here to see today and the film that I was involved in, written by Alan Moore, directed by Mitch Jenkins, with myself and various other people in it. I'm playing a character called Nicky Matchbright. Nicky Matchbright is kind of one half of a comedy double act with another character called Frank Metterton, who is played by Alan Moore. And we hate each other. Not in life. In the film, our characters hate each other. In life, Alan and I are very good and close friends. We go back about 30 years. Nicky Matchbright, I don't think it's giving away too much if I say that Nicky Matchbright is dead. In the film, he's dead. In the film, it's maybe, you know, there are similarities to God and the devil. Nicky Matchbright being the devil, my character, Frank Metterton played by Alan being kind of the God character. But this is part of the comedy double act we've got going between us, which you will see some of in the feature film called The Show. But we're not seeing too much comedy between us in Show Pieces. Although there is a little bit of humorous ribaldry that you will see. With Alan's writing, I believe that it is actually new information that you're getting. And he will speak to you in a way that will make you think of new things. And so this is the craft, of course, or not the craft, I'll rephrase that. This is the art of the great writer, and I truly think that Alan is one of the one of our contemporary great writers around today. So that's what defines him, I think, from other writers. He'll give you something new. It'll be new information, and he'll give you something new to think about. He'll introduce new ideas to you. I've just finished working on Doctor Who, actually, the new series of Doctor Who, which is absolutely fantastic. I've just finished on an American movie called Don't Hang Up, another horror movie about prank phone calls that go horribly wrong. So they're the things I've been working on. But of course, we've got The Show coming up, which is the feature aspect of these three shorts called Show Pieces, which were premiered here today. I think that Peter Capaldi, having done scenes with him in this Series 8, is going to be a fantastic Doctor Who. I'm actually not allowed to tell you too much about it. I've sworn to secrecy and signed contracts of secrecy. It does start today, though. Tonight is the 23rd of August, and Episode 1 starts tonight of the new Doctor Who. But Peter Capaldi is going to be a fantastic Doctor Who. I think you'll find that he's a little bit more like the old school Doctor Who's that people of a certain age will remember, in that he's probably going to be a little bit scary, and he's probably going to be a little bit heavier, a little bit scary. But working with Pete is a great thing as well. Peter Capaldi is such a good actor and such a lovely man. Such a lovely man, he really is. He's a great guy.